I love the sporty flair of the new A3, the presence that it has on the road. It has clear, taut surfaces and crisp lines, especially the tornado line, which is very crisp along the side, and the shadow wedge, which rises towards the front and the rear, emphasizing the wheels and placing the car firmly on the road. And then there's the C-pillar. It's one of my favorites, because the C-pillar is reminiscent of the original Quattro. Proper Audi styling that conveys beautiful details and an element of automobile sculpture into the future.